Hey everybody, welcome and thank you for tuning in again. This is just going to be another quick intro. Now if you remember a previous video of mine, I said that I visited a Namco arcade that's not too far from where I live. And in that video I did a playthrough of Halo Fireteam Raven. Now in that same arcade on the same day, back to back with that Halo cabinet was this Jurassic Park cabinet. And I think it's from 2015. This one seems to be around in all the same places, the Halo cabinet, and actually I believe it is exactly the same cabinet with just a different decoration, all dressed up for Jurassic Park rather than Halo. So I thought I'd put in some coins on this one. I don't think I spent as much on this game as I did with the Halo game, but my game lasted about the same time. And in this game I actually managed to get my name on the scoreboard as I completed one of the three main missions. I think it was the Tyrannosaurus Rex one that I completed. So if you happen to see my name on a scoreboard on a Jurassic Park cabinet, then you know where I've been. Anyway, I've already rambled on too much. Just want to say, if you like this video, hit that button. Feel free to comment and please subscribe if you feel so inclined. Anyway, that's enough from me. I hope you enjoy this game.
Thank you. Okay.